Hi, I'm Kyle with Kimray. Today we're going to be looking at the operation of Kimray's high pressure control valve. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to Kimray's YouTube channel and turn on notifications. The Kimray high pressure control valve is a versatile solution for all your oil and gas production needs. It can be used as a dump valve, pressure regulator, suction controller, recirculation valve, as well as in plunger lift applications. There are two options to choose from: stem guided or cage guided. Stem guided connections range from 1 inch to 2 inch. Cage guided connections range from 2 inch to 10 inch. The stem guided valve can be configured with either snap, nominal, or equal percentage trim. This allows you to use it for liquid dump or gas control application. If your conditions change, these trim sets can be swapped out in the field without taking the valve body out of line. To suit your flow conditions, these trim sets are available in a variety of different materials. To find out if you need the cage guided or stem guided option, watch our video on how to select a valve. This valve will remain in its fail position until it's told to do otherwise by a pilot. In a liquid dump application, it will receive a pneumatic signal from the liquid level controller to open and dump the liquid. In a pressure regulating application, one of our pressure pilots will be monitoring either upstream or downstream pressure, and when it needs to make an adjustment, it will send a pneumatic signal to the valve actuator to open or close it. The flow through the stem-guided high-pressure control valve comes from on top of the seat. This valve offers precise control with the small CV trim options. The flow through the cage-guided high-pressure control valve comes from underneath the seat. The upstream pressure moves through the two communication holes inside of the piston. This equalizes the pressure on top and bottom of the piston. This means that the valve is balanced, so regardless of how large your pressure drop is, the valve can be opened or closed by a standard pressure of supply gas from the pilot. The open yoke design gives you indication of valve travel. This also allows early detection of packing wear to indicate whether you need to change the packing. This valve can be field converted to fail open or close with simple hand tools. There's no need to purchase any additional parts. These valves are also available with electric actuators for zero emission control. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, please click the like button below.